For most of the year, bison bulls and cows live separate lives. But for a few weeks in late summer, thousands congregate in this Yellowstone Valley. It's the rut, the mating season, and the biggest bulls are busy guarding their harems. A dominant bull might mate with over 50 females. For the calves born this year, now is the time to stretch their young legs. But as the herd grows,